Sometimes it's mindless tonight, but I was not expecting this. So thank you guys for all coming out and sticking around all day. I hope you had a good time with all the other bands. I know there was some great fucking bands on this bill tonight. All day, they've been working for you, man. So I am here to say on behalf of all of these bands, we appreciate and love you more than you could ever fucking imagine. I promise you. You are the reason we get up every day to stay in shape and practice and write new music. Because your fucking energy, this isn't a speech, I know it sounds like some weird shit. But what you give us is what we work for all the fucking time, man. So thank you so much for continuously supporting your fucking music in America. So here's what we're gonna do. How many people here, and be honest with you, no fucking bullshit, try to sniff out a liar in a second. I only want the people to make noise and raise their hand if it's their first time seeing Godsmack show up. Shannon, don't believe it. He said that's not true. I'll try it one more time. No lying. We'll get to the venture in a second. If it's your first time seeing this band on a stage, make some fucking noise. Well, welcome. Welcome to the Godsmack fucking Power Hour. Let me hear all the veterans that have seen this band before. For being here. You love me? Is that what you said? You love me? You don't love me. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I know we're not open seating. It's not a general admission floor, so we can't get too fucking crazy. But they cannot stop us from keeping up the neighbors all fucking night, that's for sure. All we need is this right here to blow the roof off of this motherfucker. So for those of you who've seen us before, you know what to do. Help out your fellow brothers and sisters next to you. For those who have not seen this band yet, this is the part of the show where we get to see how fucking loud you can actually be. And that right there ain't gonna fucking cut it. Just saying. It's okay, I don't need you to say. Save your energy. I'm gonna sing a little song for you. You're gonna come back with two fucking words. Go away. That's it. Nice and fucking loud from your gut. Now I know what you Texas rowdy motherfuckers are made of, because I see you. I see you guys at the rodeo riding with fucking bulls and fucking roping your women and driving down the street in your fucking demo trucks. I don't know where I came from. Just making up shit. Good thing I wasn't drinking tonight, because you're really in for fucking truth. We've been talking about aliens and space and religion and all kinds of weird shit. But for now, we're just gonna see how fucking loud we can get this crowd, okay? I was fucking scratching my ear. For real, it was itchy. Okay, two words. Do not fuck this up.
Aren't two words.
I'm doing the best I am to be. It's pretty good. It's actually expecting a little less than that.